Your company, of course.
We're having coffee, aren't we?
I never drink much coffee.
You're very perceptive, Loretta.
Now, who is the woman that picks your flowers?
I don't know, but I want her to come.
We want to help you. All we know is her name is Andrea.
We also know that your flowers do something very special.
What do you mean they're good flowers?
They are much more than just flowers, Loretta.
The woman who takes your flowers has been turning them into a medicine that helps find lost loved ones.
It's impossible.
You owe it to your government to give us what we need.
I don't owe anything to my government.
Is that so? Is that actually what you believe?
That's what I choose to believe. I won't get away now. You can't leave here without my cup of coffee. What with these people?
Very well. Good day, Loretta.
Take care of yourself out there.
Listen.
What is it?
Thanks for the coffee. Georgie, I think I have in trouble here.
What's wrong?
I've been 10 years old, now I got a capsule company after me. For 4 hours and 3.
Find the picker woman, Loretta. You'll be okay. I'm always here for you.
Oh, I know it's the woman to pick my flowers and call the injury.
The law can't stop us if we stick together.
Why don't you wear a good place?
Loretta? Are you there? Loretta? Loretta? Are you there?
You come for me?
Yes. Are you angry?
Sometimes.
The government says you make my flowers in the medicine.
I do. I help people find missing loved ones. It's a good thing.
I want to help you.
I was hoping you'd say that.
My But you have to know the government will make it easy for us.
The medicine is worth the struggle.
Every tree becomes a weeping wind.